When I come home, lights out, we sleep safe and sound. I'm obsessed with you, but you'll never work me out.
In the middle of your life, a little selfish. You know that it's all good. I'm just a little messed up. Ooh, I'm just a little messed up like you.
At all.
Yeah.
Not targeted.
What? At all. Not targeted. You hit that spot pretty dead on, Aaron. At all!
I watch you as you left, but I can never seem to let you go. Cause once upon a time, you were my everything. It's clear to see that time hasn't changed a thing. It's buried deep inside me, but I feel there's something you should know. Never forget you. You will always be by my side. From the day that I met you, I knew that I would love you till the day I die.
The white should be fine, but it's all too much. I get overwhelmed so easily. My anxiety creeps inside of me. Makes it hard to breathe. What's come over me feels like I'm somebody else.
Try to see if I could do this one breath.
I want you to know that I'm never leaving. Cause I'll miss the snow till death will be freezing. Yeah, you were my home for all seasons. So come on, let's go. Let's go below zero and hide from the sun. I love you forever and we'll have some fun.
When we're young, we're taught the distinction between a hero and a villain, good and evil, a savior and a lost cause. But what if the only real difference is just who's telling the story?
Down, down, down.
Okay, TikTok, let's go like this.
First things first, I'ma say all the words inside my head. I'm fired up and tired of the way that things have been. Oh, woo, the way that things have been. Oh, woo. Second thing, second, don't you tell me what you think that I could be. I'm the one, not the sail, I'm the master of my sea. Oh, woo, the master of my sea. Oh, woo. I was broken from a young age, taking my soul into the masses, writing my poems with you. They took to me, shook to me, feeling me, singing the heartache from the pain, taking my message from the veins, taking my lessons from the brain, seeing the beauty through the pain.
Get a load of this monster. He doesn't know how to communicate. His mind is in a different place. Will everybody please give him a little bit of space?
Well, I know punishment. And he did not deserve that. He followed your stupid rules, and it still wasn't good enough. So what does it take to please you? Break your rules and you fall, follow them and you still lose. Doesn't matter whether you're a sinner. Doesn't matter whether you're a saint. Nobody can win, so what's the point?
People always end up leaving me in the end. And I get it. I'm a lot to deal with. I can go from being happy and cracking jokes for weeks to all of a sudden battling my anxiety and my depression for just as long. So they get tired of it and they end up moving along. And then when the next person comes in, I tell them what happened and they go, "What? I would never do that to you. That is so messed up. I'm never gonna leave you. Please believe me." I respond to them, that's what they all say.
"Hey, how you doing? Well, I'm doing just fine."
"And I lied, I'm dying inside."
How is it that you go about defining good and evil? I'm only using what the gods gave me. I want you to kill one more.
"Look at this shit. This moth bitch has not moved in 3 days.
And it still hasn't biodegraded.
She's just been sitting there.
For all I know, she could be working for the Chinese government.
Okay, there might be a camera in there. The fuck are you doing in here?" "Maybe it speaks Chinese. Konnichiwa. Konnichiwa. Bonjour." "This bitch won't talk to me. Racist."
"It flew to behind the cabinet."
"You look like a pillow. Feel like a pillow. Function as a pillow. In conclusion, you're a pillow."
"In the mirror, I'm inside you. Let me guide you.
Fuck you, die, you son of a bitch.
Put the gun down.
Bye bye. Okay, I'm still alive.
So am I too."
"Wait, wait, wait, stop. Stop, this doesn't make sense. Hold up. Wait, who are you?" "I am you. What? I am me. No, sir, you are you. Wait, I don't know. Two is two. Got two bust downs, diamonds blue. 5 million.
Why is everybody looking at me like I lost? Maybe if I keep singing, I can make them stop and shoop do up, shoop do up. Can someone shut this music up?
Just take your pill.
I'm choosing not. Is something wrong? No, shoot.
You know, if you don't sleep for 72 hours, you become clinically insane. So wakey wakey, nutbag.
Entertainment is just a tool that pacifies the masses and leads to the decay and ultimate collapse of civilization. Let's clap along.
So traumatized, it makes me wanna cry. You dumb motherfucker, I loved you, I loved you, I loved you, it's true. I wanted to be you and do what you do. I lived here, I loved here, I bought it, it's true. I feel so stupid and so abused.
I threw a wish in the well. Don't ask me, I'll never tell.
looked to you as it fell, and now you're in my way. I'd trade my soul for a wish, pennies and dimes for a kiss. I wasn't looking for this, but now you're in my way.
Feel the tick like clockwork, hearing all the voices in my head. Each time I go, there's a game they play that I'm not.
In the garden of evil, I'm gonna be the greatest. In a golden cathedral, I'll be praying for the faithless. And if you lose, boo-hoo. Hey, look, ma. Of evil, I'm gonna be the greatest. In a golden cathedral, I'll be praying for the faithless. And if you lose, boo-hoo. Hey, look, ma. In the garden of evil, I'm gonna be the greatest. In a golden cathedral, I'll be praying for the faithless. And if you lose, boo-hoo. Hey, look, ma. Of evil, I'm gonna be the greatest. In a golden cathedral, I'll be praying for the faithless. And if you lose, boo-hoo. Hey, look, ma.
And my friends say, I know you love her, but it's over, mate. It doesn't matter, put the phone away. It's never easy to.
I was running far away. Would I run off the road someday? Nobody knows, nobody knows. And I was dancing in the rain. I felt alive and I can't complain.
I'm on my knees when I'm begging, 'cause I don't wanna lose you. Hey, yeah, da, 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 da. I'm begging, mama, I'm begging you to put your loving hand out, baby.
There's a billion people on this planet that you could bother, but for some reason you chose me. I wish I could give you the attention that you ordered, but I just don't have the energy.
Bring the lion out, bring the lion out. Bring the lion out, bring the lion out.
The quiet laugher. The cackler. The spray bottle. The asthma attack.
Plastic. You can brush my hair and touch me anywhere. Someone save me from this bad daydream. I'm trapped inside these stars with no escape. They all just dress me up and make me play their games. They all think that I'm perfect, but it's all fake. Blonde hair and a plastic body covers the pain. Nobody can hear you scream behind a picture perfect smile. Nothing's ever what it seems. Behind these walls, it's all a lie. If only you could really see what happens when you sleep. If only you could really see what happens underneath.
What is the matter with fangirls? Always screaming at boys they love.
I love toast.
But when it pops up, I'm not like...
I have all my fingers. The knife goes chop, chop, chop. If I miss the spaces in between, my fingers will come off. And if I hit my fingers, the blood will soon come out. But all the same, I play this game, cause it's all about... Oh, chop, 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 chop. I'm picking up the speed. And if I hit my fingers, then my hand will start to bleed.
Harry, Voldemort's back. Fuck! Does he have a crush on me or something?
People talking about they want to go to the anime world. And I heard some people saying that they want to go to the My Hero world. Like, just no. Some people think that this world is easy. No, it's not. Like, what if you end up with some shitty ass quirk? Oh, I could throw fucking purple balls off my head. What is that gonna do? Jack shit. What you gonna do, stick somebody with that shit? Or no, what if you end up with a tail? A tail. Nah, bro, I'm good. And then if you get something even shittier than that, you're gonna end up looking like them! Look at that Pinocchio Toucan Sam looking ass boy! And then a long neck little ziggity zag ass boy! Like, how the hell are you gonna help people? And bro, what is that? It's just a piece of wood! Like, what the fuck are you supposed to do with your ugly ass? And they out here making fun of Midori because he's quirkless? Bro, I'd rather be quirkless than look like that! Like, you know they don't get no hoes! Like, what is their purpose in life? Nothing, just to be a background character!
Hey, dragon, not lizard. I don't do that tongue thing.
You're,
intimidating? Awe-inspiring?
Tiny.
Of course. I'm travel size for your convenience. If I was my real size, your cow here would die of fright. Down, Bessie.
You've been lying to me.
Nothing at all.
Lies. All of it.
Everything you told me was a lie!
I heard that pictures don't change, just the people inside of them do. Whoever told you that life would be easy, I promise that person was lying to you. You got a problem with following through, that's why I got a problem with following you. You keep looking at me like this problem is new, but we've been here before. What you trying to do? Don't talk to me like I don't know what you're feeling, cause I was there with you back in the beginning.
Don't cry. I'm 16 assignments behind. I'm running late, but it's fine. Just don't cry. Don't cry. He hurt your feelings, but that's alright. He didn't know that you're sensitive at your breaking point. He's insensitive. That's not the point. Just don't cry. Let's pretend we see blue skies. Let's pretend that we're all good. Won't fall apart, cause we're all good. No need to restart.
There are many types of monsters in this world. Monsters who will not show themselves and who cause trouble. Monsters who abduct children. Monsters who devour dreams. Monsters who suck blood. And monsters who always tell lies. Lying monsters are a real nuisance. They are much more cunning than other monsters.
They pose as humans, even though they have no understanding of the human heart. They eat, even though they've never experienced hunger. They study, even though they have no interest in academics. They seek friendship, even though they do not know how to love. If I were to encounter such a monster, I would likely be eaten by it. Because in truth, I am that monster.
Trash. You're not cold.
You're not a
bitch. You're not ugly. You're not disgusting. You're not a slut. You're not dirty. You're not spoiled. You're not a monster.
1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, drink. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, drink. Throw them back till I lose count. I'm bloody sweet.
Have you tried crossing over yet? I wanna die, but don't really wanna die. You were there, you were here, making me aware. Every scar, all the fun, more and more than ever done. Not enough, not enough.
And my friends say, I know you love it, but it's over, mate. It doesn't matter, put the phone away. It's never easy to walk.
Bet you didn't know that I was dangerous.
Dangerous, ooh, that sounds good. Yeah, talk to me, baby, like I'm yours. Ooh.
Really, I don't see myself upon the list. You said, really wanna know how much I ever is. I'm not looking for somebody with some superhuman gifts, some superhero.
I want you to love me, I want you to hold me, I want you to keep me close to you. I want you to need me, I want you to miss.
Hey, how are you?
Truth is, I feel like shit, but the socially acceptable response is that I feel fine. Should I lie to her, or should I be honest? Does she even care how I feel, or is she just asking to be polite? Ugh, just act natural.
Oh, I'm sneering.
Happy bean juice make my brain go zoom. My brain goes zoomy zoomy so that my body goes noomy noomy. I make the spicy bean juice go in my tum tum. And my tum tum like the bean juice. My tum tum send the bean juice to my brain and my heart and brain go fast. This time I had 5 shots of fast bean juice. Me not here for a long time, we here for a good time. Yeah!
If I was a question, would you be my answer? If I was the music, would you be the dancer? If I was the student, would you be the teacher? If I was the sinner, would you be the preacher? Would you be my...
How can you miss someone you've never met?
I want to make you smile.
Cause I need you now, but I don't know you yet.
There's no such thing as perfection.
But can you find me soon, because I'm in my head.
You have to be patient.
Yeah, I need you now, but I don't know you yet.
Dreams are like leaves in the wind.
Ain't like I'm still 5 years old, you know? Ain't like I'm gonna be sitting up every night asking my mom, when's daddy coming home, you know? Who needs him? Hey, he wasn't there to teach me how to shoot my first basket, but I learned, didn't I? Hey, I got pretty damn good at it too, didn't I,
yeah,
Uncle Phil?
Did.
Got through my first day without him, right? Mm-hmm. I learned how to drive, I learned how to shave, I learned how to fight without him. I had 14 great birthdays without him. He never even sent me a damn card. To hell with him!
All those errors you threw,
I ain't need him then, and I don't need him now.
How come you don't want me, man?
Come on, suck it up and forget this nonsense. What if he wants Ken, not Barbie? Why should he have to say sorry? Tell me, do you even listen to all the dumb shit you slip in? We can love who we want to, so don't say he's not supposed to. If he loves Ken, not Barbie, he doesn't have to say sorry.
I'm yours. Now you see me, now you don't.